Pierre-Emmanuel Lambeau won the Tour de France two times in his illustrious career. He also has the distinction of being the oldest ever winner of the Tour de France. So how old was he when he won the Tour de France way back in 1922? A, 52 years old, B, 28 years old, C, 49 years old, or D, 36 years of age? Good luck.